2018. Racism doesn't exist, poverty isn't an issue, and gender equality is totally a thing. I don't think so. Being racist isn't funny. For every job interview that a black and a white person goes to, the white person is more likely to get that job purely because they are white. Even though both races, no, all races, are equally capable of doing the same things. When you look at a person, the first thing you should see is their smile, not the color of their skin. We are all the same on the inside. All of our imperfect perfections should be celebrated, not discriminated. Oh, and let's not forget about the stereotypes. If you're a black, you live in the ghetto. If you're Asian, you cannot see. If you're a white, you're overprivileged. If you're an Indian, all you need is learning. Let's not pretend we all have to say it at least once or twice. We're just trying not to share it. Can't bear it, but it's the truth. Our world is changing. And we're changing with it. I can't say if it's for the good or the bad, but it's up to us to make a difference. Have you walked downtown Toronto lately? The number of homeless people on the streets are countless as others walk past them with their heads held high. Don't waste your food, there are starving kids in Africa. But not just Africa, there are starving kids in Canada. Men still think they are superior to women, although we can do anything they can just as well. But somehow, for every dollar a man makes for doing the same job, a woman makes 87 cents. 87 cents. 3,000 suicides per day, tens of thousands of deaths per year caused by gun violence, and every 51 minutes, a person dies because of impaired driving. Look at the way we treat each other. Look at how we see each other. Because despite our backgrounds, our cultures, and our beliefs, we are all united in humanity. I support races, not racists. Just because you're black doesn't mean you get to say the N-word. I support showing genuine kindness, not ultimate hatred. We need to go out of our way to change someone's day, whether you give them a little smile or simply say, hey, give them a reason to stay. Give them a reason to hold on. 3,000 is too big of a number that we can alterate, a number that we can obliviate. I believe, just have a little faith. Racism will end. We will be equal to men. And poverty will be spoken about in past tense.